Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about room fatigue. In Los Angeles, I get a great opportunity to go into a lot of studios, a lot of pretty famous people who've had major Grammy Awards and hits in their life, very successful mix engineers. And a lot of them are in small rooms. And small rooms produce large, low-frequency issues. Now, these guys are so good that they've learned to work around them. But what I'm trying to get across today in this video is that causes fatigue, okay? And if you're always working around problems and you're smart enough to know those problems, that's great, because then you'll keep them out of the mix and they won't translate into the mix. So, but for the rest of us that aren't so sophisticated and smart, We gotta manage things in the room. And we do have the technologies now for low frequency management. In the past, we didn't. There weren't products really available to solve your low frequency problems, and people just honestly lived with it. So we do have this kind of technology, especially our diaphragmatic carbon technologies is probably the most, I think it is the most powerful in the business right now. So I know in a classic case that in your small rooms, we always have this big bass boom in the rear wall where the clients sit on the couch. There's always a couch on the rear wall, and the mix station and workstation is always towards the front of the room. And when you sit on the couch, you have two things. You either have too much low end or you don't have enough. So we can move that around. We can balance that out for you. So the goal then in our sound management process is to reduce the number of frequency issues and the strength of those issues. So that's the goal. So we want to get them lowered so you have less to work around, and we can actually change the position by treating certain areas. So if we treat one area and we don't treat another area, it'll migrate. The pressure will migrate. So we have to be cognizant of that fact and use it to our advantage. So next issue, once we get the low frequency resolved, is the time signature of the reflections. People use a lot of Roxol, they use foams and stuff like that, but you have to realize that the sound absorption requirements of music and voice are different. Don't use building insulation for music and voice. Use a technology that was created especially for music and voice. And the rates and levels of absorption on our foam technology were just designed to do that. It took me 8 years to figure it out, but get a much smoother curve in our foams, go on our website and look at it. So get the modal issues resolved or reduced, get the time signature managed on the reflections, and it's always that balance between direct and reflected energy that we're looking at, because that's how you get that strong center image, that really tight defined center image between the speakers. And when you get everything in balance, then you get a nice mix that you can send off to be mastered. And here's another issue. If you reduce the fatigue in the room, when you get an idea, you can always go into the room and exercise your idea. If your room is not up to snuff and you don't really like working in it, and you get an idea, oh, I don't want to do that in my room because there'll be too much low frequency energy, I'll be working around it forever, then you kind of stifle your creativity. So if you have a room that's balanced and all these issues have been addressed, you can go into it anytime when you get an idea. Okay, so less issues, more time for creativity, and less fatigue. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. We also have a newsletter that you can subscribe to, so please do that, because we offer special price discounts to only those on our newsletter. And then don't forget about our forum. We have started a forum on our own website where people ask questions, and I usually get a chance every couple days to look at it. There's an interchange between people on the forum, and we'll give you real answers on a regular basis, so that'll help you. Thank you.